Sour smell in Michigan after a large milk tanker rolled over on the interstate this morning. Police say the truck had swerved to avoid a car that was actually parked right there in the right lane of the highway, but then it lost control of the rig. Both drivers thankfully walked away with no injuries, but that tanker was carrying more than 11,000 gallons of milk. A hazmat crew was called to the scene to clean it all up.
That's a